Hello and welcome to Ten Island Gaming for another matchup between Empire versus Borshan Goblins. Orcs, I mean.
Savage Orcs.
Savage Orcs, there is no goblin in there. Today we're gonna play Battle Line, 2400 points, with the Swedish comp score. here's my army, it has a comp score of 19 versus a comp score of 13. This is a totally new Empire army here for me, which is gonna be very, very fun. For my general is the Karl Franz here. And for heroes, I have a battle wizard, level 1, there. No, sorry, there, on the horse, on the stead. She's level 1 Lord of Metal. And I have a level 2 with fire. And here is my BSB. He carries White Cloak of Ulrich. And then I have Luther Hoss here, actually, first time. Not the right model, but yeah, he's Luther Hoss for now. It's gonna be very fun to play. I have a Master Engineer, of course. And for last, a Warrior Priest with Enchanted Shield. For core, I have 38 halberdiers full command. I have 12 handgunners. Fun to try them out. I never play them, but today I wanted to have some gun line. I have 9 in Circle Knights full command with Steel Standard, of course. And sorry, this is my cannon side, my artillery. But as you can see, there is a cannon, but I'm gonna play it as a mortar today because I thought I had the model, but yeah, I need to take that. Sorry. I have a Hellblaster and a Hellstorm Rocket Battery. And I also have a Celestial Hurricaneum and 5 Pistoliers. So this is my army. Quite weird, but it's gonna be real fun to play. And my magic, I rolled up Fireball and Piercing Bolts of Burning. With Metal, I took the Searing Doom signature spell.
Here's my Savage Orc army with some Black Orcs. They're led by Watersack. And then I actually have another Savage Orc Great Shaman, level 3, with the Lucky Shrunken Head. And for BSP, we have a Black Orc Big Boss with the Talisman of Preservation and Enchanted Shield. There. And then we have two guys on boars. One with Glittering Scales and Dawnstone. And the other one with Armor of Destiny. And then I have a naked Black Orc Big Boss. And then for core, I have 37 Savage Orc Big Guns, full command. And a unit of Savage Orcs, 49 of them. Two units of 10. And last but not least, a giant with the war paint upgrade. And for spells, my level 3 roll up Brainbuster, the Hand of Gork, Gaze of Mork, and Warsag Fist of Gork, Headbutt, Here We Go, and Foot of Gork.
Thank you.
Orcs and Goblins took the first turn, the Orc list, moved up everything. Two died here from Animosity, from the Black Orc there, the BSP. Over to Magic.
Overpowered Orc, Savage Orc turn.
The Magic went really well. Started with a small version of Foot of Gork. Killed five knights there and one wound on Luther
Huss.
And then I got in the big version of Hand of Gork and put the big guns over there. No shooting in this army. It's over to Empire, turn one.
Turn off the Empire. I charged with my Karl Franz here into the unit. I moved out with my Luther Huss here, just to redirect his big unit here. Very, very sad, but I had to. Moved up with my Inner Circle Knights here. That was it for the moment. For Magic, I only had it was quite much. I think I 8 died, but I do not have any options because of Searing Doom there. Can't cast it on that unit, so I did a middle version fireball there, but he dispelled it. Did my inbound spell with my Hurricanium into the unit there, but didn't happen anything. For shooting, I shot with my Pistoliers, Hellblaster, Mortar, and the Rocket there, and the Handgunners, and I killed 12 of these Savage.
10 wounds.
10 wounds onto the Savage Orc, so could be better. So I have a really bad position right now. We'll see what Karl Franz will do here. Yeah, hopefully some shenanigans. This combat here went well. I won the combat by 2. I killed his...
Black Orc in a challenge.
Yeah, Black Orc in a challenge. He fled, I pursue and catched him. So that was really good for me. Yeah. On to Orcs, turn 2.
Orcs and Goblins, turn 2. Started to charge Luther Huss with my Giant here. He fled from here.
Yeah, I stopped here, I think.
And then I charged them with the Savage Orcs. He fled off the table. I redirected them the Savage Orcs into the Handgunners that was here. They fled through that unit, so they couldn't redirect again, and they failed forward 2 inches. These guys charged the knights there, failed charge, went forward 5 inches, and then I moved up with the remaining here. Over to Winds of Magic and shooting. Orcs turn 2, Magic phase. He let Foot of Gork go, but that it scattered off. Then I didn't get the big version of Hand of Gork with 5 dice. So over to Empire turn 2.
Turn 2. I had non-charges, but quite a lot of movements. Moved up my fast cav here to redirect or just block his charge. Moved up my halberdiers here as well. I rallied my handgunners. I actually moved up with my mortar here, just to block his charge. That was it. My Karl Franz went behind his orcs there. On to Winds of Magic and shooting. Okay, for Winds of Magic, I got a miscast here with a large template, killed 20 of my own. I tried to cast Fireball to that unit. I think I killed one or something like that. That was it for the Magic. I tried to cast Piercing Bolts of Burning as well on this unit here, but low roll. For shooting, I did everything from my Hellblaster to his boar there, because he stood so he could rear charge my Inner Circle Knights, so I wanted to kill him, which I eventually did. For this Hellstorm Rocket Battery, try to kill some here. Killed two of them. And for my pistoliers, I think I killed three, actually. So that was quite well. Yeah, that was it for Empire turn two.
Also Goblins turn three. Failed the frenzy test with these guys. Had to charge the Outriders. They fled through this...
Pistoliers.
Pistoliers.
Yeah, sorry.
Through here, and one died from the new terrain tests. Over here I went into the War Machine. Moved up Giant here to be able to support. Over to Magic. In the Magic phase, I got off the small version of Hand of Gork, Foot of Gork with miscast.
Yeah, it scattered off here, so
yeah, then somewhere
kill
from there. Killed four of my own there. And with three dice against four, I got off the small version of Hand of Gork, moved them 14 inches.
So sadly, I had the perfect charge opportunity here, so that was really, really unfortunate. But
so over to the close combat against the War Machine down there. The crew killed one of my guys. I did an overrun on 10 inches. Over to Empire turn 4? Is it 4?
3.
3?
Yeah.
Empire turn 3.
Yeah.
Turn 3, I had no charges. This Hand of Gork unit here quite got me pretty badly. So now he's gonna double wobble me. In a very, very bad position here right now. I rallied my, I tried to rally my fast caviar, which I didn't succeed, so they kept fleeing. So they came here. I positioned myself like this, and my halberdier reformed. Yeah, stayed like this, and this turn, so they didn't get any rear charge from this unit here. Yeah, on to Winds of Magic and Shooting. Winds of Magic and Shooting. I didn't got off anything on the magic phase. Low die I had. For shooting, I only got 5 hits because of misfire here onto this unit. So I killed 2 with my Hellblaster and 2 from this Hellfire rocket battery is here. Handgunners didn't do a single wound, so they stands there. Quite dangerous. And here, on to Orcs.
Orcs and Goblins turn 4. These guys in the back of the handgunners. This unit into the...
Engineer.
Into the engineer, and here into the... Is it in Circle Knights?
Yeah.
Yeah. And move the giant over here. Over to Magic and shooting. In the Magic phase, I start to get off here we go, let that one go. And then I cast Fist of Gork on Wolfsag. He dispelled that one, and then I used the small version of Hand of Gork to move my giant here to be able to block his Carl Franz to get into the big answer there. Over to close combat. Close combat here, I killed the gunners. We ran into the hell rocket battery or something. Sammy killed the engineer, moved into the
Hellblaster.
Down here, no wounds on either side. I won by 1, but he managed to stay. Over to Empire turn 4.
Empire turn 4. I really had to go all in here. Charged with my Hurricaneum, Halberdier, and the France into his unit here. Hopefully I can managed to kill some. That was it. On to... by the way, I rallied my pistoliers here as well, so... On to Winds of Magic. Magic! Sadly, I didn't manage to get something off. Tried to cast reroll to wound from my Battle Prayer, from the Warrior Priest. He dispelled it, and I 6 diced the last 5 up ward save, but he got a better roll than me. So that was really, really sad. So, and now I have no shooting, so on to close combat. Close combat was a quite big victory for the orcs, because of we had here we go. Not only that, but it helped a lot. He killed my entire unit here with halberdiers, and Hurricane fled off the table because of I needed the double ones to stay. Carl Franz here is fleeing as well. He pursued him, but he didn't catch him. So, and this Inner Circle Knight fight, I won by because of musician. We was here. This is the last fight as well. I think my cannon there, have blaster, rocket battery is going to die as well. So it looks very, very bad for Empire right now, but we will see.
Turn 5, I charged up with my BSP because of the giant was in the way for the big guns. And Carl Franz said 12 inches. Yeah, and that was it. Over to Magic. Magic Face. I miscasted in here we go. No, the small version of Hand of Gork moved them 5 inches. Lost one wizard level on my level 3. Got on here we go on this unit here. Over to close combat.
Killed one guy. Won by 2, but I was steadfast leadership 8, so I stood.
Over to turn 5 for Empire.
Empire turn 5. I rallied my Carl Franz here. Position him right there. And my fast cav here. Hopefully I can do a Searing Doom into his BSB there. That's it. On to Winds of Magic. For Winds of Magic, I tried to 6 cast the big version of Searing Doom, but he stopped me. And for shooting, I actually did a wound on him from my pistoliers there. So that was really good. On to close combat here. This combat here, I won by 3, but he was steadfast, so nothing happened. On to last turn to Orcs.
Goblins, orcs, turn. Turn 6, the giant into the knight there, moved back my BSP into the big ass. Moved up these guys to get in BSP and General's bubble. That was it. Over to Magic. Face, I didn't dare to cast anything. And in the close combat, I got swing with the club with the giant and kill off the knights. So over to the last turn for
Woo-hoo!
Empire.
Last turn for Empire. I charged with my Carl Franz into his unit here, just for fun. I can't win the game, so I just charged here for fun. Faced my pistoliers into his unit there. Hopefully I can
Get one guy
there and get half of the points. Yeah, that was it. And I have no magic because of just Searing Doom, and he has nothing here with armor saves. So we go straight to combat. I actually did kill the last guy there, so I got half of the points. Woo! Now on to the close combat here.
Yeah, in the combat here, he killed my champion, but I was still steadfast leadership 8 and I held. After the points calculated with the 600 points comp score difference, it was only a victory for the orcs with 400 points. Yeah, it was fun to play with everything frenzy. You want to say something?
No.
He doesn't like the Hand of Gork. That was the thing that kept me alive.
Yeah, it was quite sadly that I lost my Luther Hoss unit there for
yeah.
First turn. And
really good.
This Hand of Gork unit...
down there, yeah.
Or else I think it would be
different
end. Yeah, of course.
Hopefully I could kill this unit here, but it's easy to say after, but Hand of Gork is really, really nasty. Yeah, it was it. It was really fun to play another different list of Empire, but...
Same with the Orcs.
I am going to play similar like this again, hopefully.
I don't think I will ever bring the only Savage Orcs again, so it's quite risky.
Yeah.
Yeah, see you next time. Bye.
Bye. Thanks for everything.